really coming down here in Ports La Prairie. This is the start of the April 13th storm. We'll see how much we get from it.
On about 2.5. There's your snow blower blowing snow. That way we're stuck right now. We'll try and get out, and then once we get out, hopefully we can keep it moving.
Hey guys, it's just after 7. We're trying to make it into town. If you can see, that's John right there blowing. So what the plan is if he takes a swipe on the right side, there's less snow right here, and my left tire can straddle that, hopefully. And that's town right there. Those the buses right in there is where town starts. So anyways, it's gonna take a while. Headed out to do some snow clearing. The storm started Wednesday morning, April 13th, so this is day 4. As you can see, a lot of the roads have been gratered. Oh yeah, got an absolute dump of snow for April. Well, that's a wrap for this storm. We just got home, and you can see some of the snow what we got here. For April, definitely one of the biggest snowstorms we've had in April. All right, we'll see you on the next one.